Depending on the country, this process might take longer.